Hello everyone, my name is Mohit Kumar Divakar. I'm a PhD student at CSIR IJB. So my research work is about the genetic variants of large size that can lead to disruption of a major chunk of DNA. And this can span a single gene or even multiple genes at different time. And this can lead to various rare disease conditions. Since this class of variants are the larger size, this forms the least abundant class of variant in human genome. Say a rare class of variant. With the advancement in technology, we are able to detect these large variants also that disrupt major chunk of DNA, and which helps in diagnosing various disease conditions as well. Yes, that's how I care for here. Thanks.